Hi, I'm David Gervino with the DuPage County Office of Homeland Security and Emergency Management. Taking steps to be prepared for an emergency can be a daunting task for any of us, especially for a person with access or functional needs. If you or one of your friends or relatives has an access or functional need, such as limited mobility or a medical condition, taking emergency preparedness steps now can alleviate a lot of stress and anxiety later when an emergency does occur. Some of the simple things you can do to help prepare includes putting together a list of medications, writing down contact information for medical providers and emergency contacts, and placing this list in a conspicuous place that is easy for first responders to access. There are several online registries and resources designed specifically to assist those who have limited mobility or other impairments so that they can be ready to respond if an emergency occurs. To view this list of resources, please visit us online at protectdupage.org.